Problem 2. Prove that cos x square theta minus cos square theta into cos x square theta is equal to 1. Solution. Left hand side is equal to cos x square theta minus cos square theta into cos x square theta is equal to cos x square theta is common from above two terms into in bracket 1 minus cos square theta is equal to cos x square theta into 1 minus cos square theta become sin square theta is equal to cos x square theta and sin square theta are reciprocals of each other, so their product is 1, which is equal to right hand side.